What's up, boys and girls? Welcome to Kujira Sunday, suggested by... Cannibalistic Wolf and How Nguyen Dinh, and probably a lot more people. Michael Kempar, also. The suggestion, The Way of All Flesh. Live at Garrock 2009. It's almost the 15th of July, guys. I can't wait. Let's enjoy The Way of All Flesh. Ooh, hard and heavy. This is the way I like it.
We'll be right back.
advertising. Ah, that voice. Damn that drummer. That was one long song for Gojira. Over 7.5 minutes. Also showed off a little bit the artistic side. Oh man, 15th of July. What an honor it's going to be. I hope to see a lot of you guys there. Please come say hello. Listen a lot to the new album and I know a lot of people are not happy with the direction Gojira is going. I must admit, I also like their some older songs a little bit more, but that's just my opinion, of course. Agree, disagree, please let me know. My opinion, the last album, The New Direction, isn't really my taste. My opinion. If you disagree, of course, you know me. It's all good. But let's discuss a song like Silver Eyes, of course. But you know, I don't know. Not really my cup of tea. But that's just me, of course. Please let me know if you agree or disagree. It's all good. Guys, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button and subscribe if you like what I do. See you soon. Bye bye.